Before we understand what polynomials are, let's look at the concept of terms and expressions. 14xz plus 53y minus 3. There is a plus as well as a minus sign here, which means that we have three terms, 14xz, 53y and 3. The second expression is 23x squared y minus 4y cubed. This expression has just two terms, 23x squared y and 4y cubed. Now we can move on to understanding the most important concept in algebraic expressions. It's the concept of polynomials. As you can see, the word has been colored into two parts. Poly means many, and nomial means parts or terms in the case of algebraic expressions. And that's how the word polynomial comes about. There are different types of polynomials. A polynomial can be an expression with just one term, or two terms, or three terms, or maybe even a greater number of terms. All these categories come under one roof, which is the polynomial. Expressions with just one term, two terms, or three terms are given special names. An expression with one term is called monomial. An expression with two terms is called a binomial. And an expression that has three terms is called a trinomial. Mono is one, bi is two, and tri is three. There is a common misconception that only an expression with more than three terms is called a polynomial. That's incorrect. All expressions which have one or more terms are called polynomials. Let's look at a few examples of each. The number 7 is a monomial. It's just one term. 4x is also a monomial. It's just one term as 4 and x are multiplied. Even 3ab squared is a monomial. And yes, all these expressions are also polynomials. An example of a binomial would be 4 plus x. The plus sign separates the terms. Another example would be 3xy minus x. An example of a trinomial would be 3 plus a plus b. It has three terms, 1, 2 and 3. Or maybe 3cd plus a plus 8. Again, let me remind you, all these examples you have seen are polynomials. And an example of the last type would be 4z plus 9 plus 3x plus y. It has four terms in all. So remember, a polynomial is an expression which has one or more terms.